here we are in Denise's gorgeous studio. You're going to love this. Denise, thank you so much for
You're
letting
so
us stop
welcome.
By today. This
Thanks
is so
for
cool.
Coming.
We have a great day, too.
I know. It's beautiful. I love this fall.
Tell me about this building that you're in.
This building is part of what was Bridgeport's manufacturing heyday.
Oh, okay.
And it is called the American Fabrics Building, and they made lace trims here.
How appropriate for you.
Just before the turn of the century through the 70s, I think. So it's really, it's appropriate for me, and there's a great group of artists in this building, so it's a very, really
nice. Yeah, I was walking down the hall, and you could see all sorts of artwork in the hallways.
It's quite a collection of different approaches and mediums, and so it's a really dynamic place to be. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
Just beautiful.
This collection is called Franklin, and it'll be in independent shops or online shops starting in January.
Wow. You know, seeing how busy you are and how many, you know, paths you've taken, I can see why you need to take those creative well breaks just to kind of fill it again, because, I can imagine the business of running everything.
It's quite time consuming, and it's, like I said, it's easy to get kind of caught up in, but it's important to take a step back as much as possible, or every now and then.
And exhale.
And it definitely changes your perspective on, you know, where things are and what you're doing, and you know, whether it's going for a run or a walk in the woods or whatever. I think those things are really important.